Dear Chairman Lipscomb, members of the Board of Trustees, thank you. Thank you for allowing me to serve my alma mater as its 11th president.